Fantastic.
Enjoyment.
Community.
Fun.
Love.
Fabulous.
Enjoyable.
Amazing.
Amazing.
I love it.
Brilliant.
The thing that really sticks out about Gantry for me is the family feel. There's such a team environment across the tutors, across the committee and the kids. They really look out for each other. You don't have the cliques, just everybody supports everybody.
It's all about community spirit, inclusion, and seeing the kids grow from 8, 9 years old all the way through to 16, 17, 18.
When you put bread and cheese instead of burnt porridge into their mouths, you may indeed feed their vile bodies. But you get to think how you starve their immortal souls.
The Gantry itself was simply an art centre, but it was a good bed to start with because it had a good performance space and it supported what you were trying to do.
I had such an amazing time as part of the Gantry Youth Theatre, and I really wanted to thank Barbara, especially Barbara Donovan, for just what an incredible job she did back then, inspiring so many people like myself.
Enter! Your cure is past! It is never tire!
Oh, as true as horse, that yet would never tire!
The Gantry was amazing for finding us new and unusual places to perform. Some of these that spring to mind are performing Fiddler on the Roof at the Point in Eastleigh, performing The Twelfth Night and The Tempest at Netley Abbey Hall, acting amongst the artefacts at Solent Sky Museum during Floating Planes and Flying Boats, a play written by Matt Fletcher, which I can still remember my monologue. Also, we performed at the Hanger Farm Arts Centre with Jenny Batchelor when we performed some of the Grimm's Tales. We performed at the St Mary's Church in England for The Romance of Sir Bevis of Hampton. And with Walls and Towers was an extraordinary journey through Southampton's history, which we actually performed within the Southampton walls at Castle Vault.
She locked the doors upon me, while she, with hearts, feasted in my house!
Comedy, and I enjoy your classes as well.
Yeah,
it's so good. Like, you get to know everyone and you make really good friends.
Trying to come up with enough jokes that were clean enough for the children and funny enough for the parents. I hope I succeeded in most part.
I will move on. Did you get something nice to drink, mums and dads?
Yeah.
Yes, good. You'll need a stiff drink to get through the second act.
I'm so low.
Okay, should we just have a look behind us?
No, no. There's nothing behind us.
Okay. Come on, let's look. Let's look.
Shall we? Okay, fine.
The first night's always kind of like another dress rehearsal of tech issues.
Yeah,
and all
you
that.
Always have someone having to like improvise a part because someone forgot a line.
Or
and
someone's
then
missed a costume or something like that.
Sometimes things go wrong and there's a little bit of panic and there's a lot of stress and you do sort of question like, why am I doing this? But then you look at the kids and you think that's why. It's what they get out of it. It's, you know, what you put into them, they put back into the show.
I love Gantry so much because it gives young people like me so many amazing opportunities to perform. And the shows are always so much fun to do because Gantry really is like one big happy family.
My favourite show was Oliver.
Yeah,
Oliver was one of my favourites because we got to play loads of different roles.
I would agree with that. I got my favourite part I've had in Oliver. And I also like ones like quite a long time ago, like Romeo and Juliet was a good one.
Probably Romeo and Juliet.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father, refuse thy name, or thou wilt not be sworn, my love, as I'll no longer be a captain.
You blow a fuse!
Same booth!
The devil cuts loose!
Same booth!
So what's the use?
Wow, wow!
Off, off, good luck!
Image of you out of my head.
I just want to say thank you. It gave me such a platform for what I want to go on to next.
Gantry's been a great experience for me, and I know it's something that I'll never forget. It's also definitely been a huge factor in helping me develop and grow to the person that I am now.
You get the kids who want to go into the industry, so it's obviously a great experience. But even those who don't want to go into the industry, it's a fantastic confidence builder. It builds their skills for any job they go into, whether that's teamwork, public speaking, and just to see them come out of their shell, they make friends, it's really good for their personal growth as well as their professional skills.
I just think like the kind of family element, and like everyone like knows each other, and there's no like, I'm better than you, if you get what I mean.
I feel like because there's so many people, like new people and people who have been here for ages, everyone's like together, everyone's always supporting each other, and like I've said, so many people I wouldn't have met.
Gantry is like one big family. It's so fun doing the productions because we all get along together and we all work together.
With my daughter personally, she's grown great leaps and bounds from being really quiet to getting main roles now.
So Gantry is a family, it's passionate about drama for all and building confidence among children, and my two girls absolutely love it.
I've gained a lot of confidence since I joined.
Yeah, I've gained like loads and loads and loads of confidence.
I am on my way, I can go the distance.
It's definitely helped me a lot as a person, because remember when I first started out, I was quite shy. Now I'm a lot more of a confident person. Like, I was head boy when I was in year 11, so that was definitely to do with Gantry.
Wonderful being part of Gantry. I did the shows, I did the showcases and the classes, and now it's like you keep the candle burning, and we've been here working on bigger musical productions in recent years, and we have the most wonderful class.
I'm so excited to keep developing Gantry. At the moment we are growing at such a rate, we get so many kids interested, and we really want to provide opportunities for every single one of them. So we're going to be doing bigger shows, better shows, more specific skills workshops, getting out in the community and just really building experiences and memories for all of these young people.
How incredible it is to have, think of all those children that have grown and all the opportunities they've had. We've had some great people over the time. I mean, there's a great team, I can sense it now.
Gantry's one of a kind.
Long may it continue.
And I hope that Gantry has another successful 30 years.